As that storm crawled across New Mexico tonight, some areas saw funnel clouds, while others got drenching rain and damaging hail. News 13's Chris McKee has more tonight on this storm system that affected people all across our state.
Yeah, Dean, this weather really ranged from rain in the metro to golf ball sized hail near Hagerman south of Roswell. And some viewers shared some very powerful, incredible images with us tonight.
There it is. Right here. Look.
A video here from Yadara Lujan out near Loving was taken around 6 o'clock. You can see just how much dirt that funnel is kicking up on the ground. Out near Hagerman, south of Roswell, Shani Pitzer got video of what appears to be another tornado. Sierra Calderon captured this video on security camera, showing a lightning strike amongst that dark funnel, then a bright orange flash on the ground. A lot of areas also saw punishing hail as well, like here near Malaga, where you see the water kicking up in Gabriel Morris's yard. They also saw marble and golf ball size hail there and took photos they shared with us here. It was much less of an impact on other areas. Roswell saw a lot of heavy rain, and in toward the Albuquerque metro area, still a powerful storm bringing heavy rain, but not much more than that. We had a crew drive out to Klein's Corners and back as that storm moved, but from what we saw, there wasn't much of an impact on the commute.
I am out on the road all the time. People tend to slow down, and that's okay, and I think that's a good thing, you know, safety first.
Now, from what we heard tonight, the storm again caused no significant impact on the Albuquerque metro area. Now, out in Malaga, south of Roswell and Loving, we did hear from fire crews who reported to responding to a small fire on the ground at the site of an oil well, but it is unclear what that fire exactly did and how they were able to tackle it. Dean, back to you.
All right, Chris, thank you. Be sure and stick with KRQE News 13 as we continue to cover the damage this storm caused, starting tomorrow on KRQE News 13 this morning.